Welcome everyone to another game today. It's Australia take on New Zealand in the 1992 World Cup. Yep, we're playing the 1992 World Cup for this match. It's the final. The 19th. So Australia and New Zealand. We'll be playing as Australia against New Zealand. New Zealand won the toss. And I've chosen the bowl, so we're batting. It's a 5-5, so yeah. See how we can go. Steve Waugh is opening the batting. It's Chris Kane, Cairns, whatever his name is. Steve Waugh and Alan Border. Steve Waugh opening the batting. Let's that go through. First one over there. Risky. Oh, we'll get there safely. Alan Border will take strike. And Alan Border can do the left-handed batsman. Needs to get off to a good start in this World Cup. Oh, straight through. Big. The six.
That's it.
And Alan Border's out. Ooh, wicket falls. And this is Alan Border gone. Taylor comes in for a bat.
Yep.
Two for eight. So 2 for 8 of 8. Mark Taylor's now facing. Let's see if we start.
Yep.
And Taylor's out too. And now this is a very bad fall. Here from Australia. New Zealand are batting a ball.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's gone over. That will be full. Shot there from Stephen Waugh. Waugh's still open. He's been in there. We need Waugh to keep us going.
Yep.
That's a shot. Should be two. Looking out. Pardon me, review it. Steve Waugh's out. Last in 2 overs. Jeff Marsh comes in for bat. And last wicket. Still got a lot of balls to face. It's been. This should be out. Oh, should have easily been out. Marsh on strike, see if he can find a gap. A big slog. Nash. Nash is out. All out for 15, Australia. Not a great performance. Maybe we can back it up with a good bowling. Reed's gonna come bowl. Bruce Reed. Open the bowling, hopefully stir something up. Oh, good shot. Jay Wright gets it through the gap. That looks plumb. It's given. That's what they needed. A beautiful line and length delivery. We'll have a look at ball tracker just to see where that was going. Damn it, not simulate. Not match review. Big eye. Andrew Jones comes into bat. Well, actually, might be going down. Not team wickets. So it could have been going down there. That is given out. Nice Yorker. Sounded like an edge. Got one. And we're challenging it. I don't know if in 1992 they had this technology, but we're challenging the edge. There is an edge. There is an edge. I think it's actually carried. Oh my gosh, why has hotspots gone broken? I bet. You can't even see the ball. There it is. There's an edge. It's taking a while to check, it looks like. I can't tell the ball is less old. Latham. It's batting. It's edged. Full ball down the leg side, which really wasn't the greatest. Easily put away. That's a good shot from Jones. So it'll be a wide. Not a wide. I'm just swinging a bit, so. Fielded, it's bounced. Good over so far. Only the six off it. could be out. No, it's going to be four. So in the end, not a great over for Australia. Steve Waugh scores a level. There's a no ball. Knocked away. So New Zealand win in a great game. So that wraps up today's video.